Bradford BC Series Pump Disassembly DG Seal. If the pump is small enough, tip it up on its end for easier disassembly. Loosen the guard bolt and nylock nut. Remove the bolt and nut. Remove the guard. Using a modified socket, loosen the wing nut and remove the clamp assembly. If the volute does not lift off freely, use a screwdriver and twist between the volute and the adapter head carefully and remove the volute. Using a small screwdriver, center the impeller retainer in the stub shaft. Slide the impeller off the stub shaft. Using a small screwdriver, remove the retainer from the hole in the stub shaft. The 216 to 328 pumps utilize adapter pins. Rotate the back plate to disengage the pins and remove the plate. The 114 has no adapter pins and the back plate will lift off freely. Remove the DG back plate assembly. Carefully remove the carbon seal. Remove the cup. Remove the spring. And remove the O-ring. Using a hex key, loosen the set screws on the drive collar. Lift the drive collar off of the stub shaft. Using two screwdrivers or a screwdriver and a pry bar, lift the deflector off of the stub shaft. Loosen and remove the four adapter bolts and lock washers. Remove the adapter from the motor. Using a hex key, loosen the set screws on the stub shaft. The stub shaft does not slide off of the motor freely. Use a small pry bar and carefully remove the stub shaft from the motor. DG stationary seal disassembly. Using a hex key, remove the gland bolts and gland washers carefully. Lift the gland and the bolts off of the back plate. Remove the thinner outboard seal. Remove the stationary seal. Remove the thicker inboard seal. Remove the casing gasket. The DG pump disassembly is complete.